So now what we need to do is, if this is our goal, we basically, and these are our means, we need to come up with some kind of a list of tasks. So a list of tasks. And if our goal is to basically classify parking lots based on distance from dormitory, it seems like in order to do this, we're gonna have to figure out what the distances of each parking lot from a dormitory. So we're gonna have to find distance of each parking lot from the dormitory. And in order to do this, the problem is that we don't know anything about each parking lot. All we know is campus parking. In other words, this guy here is Boolean, but this language suggests what we want is an object. So we're gonna have to make the Boolean raster of parking into an object raster. And then if we have this, that at least gets this part, but we still don't know the distance from the dormitory, so we're gonna also have to find the distance from the dormitory. And I maybe shouldn't have indented here, not a big deal, but because I think we could do either of these first. The idea is that what we want to do is once we've identified a list of tasks, we're going to then kind of create a workflow. And I'm going to suggest we start here, although we could start here, but in the interest of time, I'm going to show you using diagrams how this step works, and then I think that'll be the last piece of this of today's lecture, and then I'll pick up on the rest of this next week, just in the interest of time. Yeah, fair enough.